WTMJ Pella, WI.com time saver traffic. 894 westbound from the Hale to the zoo. That's a 5-minute trip. 94 inbound Highway 16 to the zoo will take you 11 from the zoo to the Marquette, the regular 7. 4145 southbound from Highway Q to the zoo, 14 minutes. 43 inbound Brown Deer to the Marquette, 12 minutes. 94 inbound Layton to the Marquette, 7. And 894 eastbound from the Hale to the Mitchell is a 6-minute trip.
Traffic is sponsored by Ross Heating Company.
Dust and germs invading your home? Turn to the experts at local carrier dealer Roth Heating. Their duct cleanings remove pesky pollutants to help you breathe easy. Visit RothHeating.com.
The WTMJ 5-day forecast for today, mainly cloudy skies with a small chance of an afternoon shower. They'll be very light, very hit and miss, but that chance is there. High temperature of only 74 degrees. Tonight we begin to clear out, mainly clear skies and cool. Low temperature near 60 degrees along the lake, 54 inland. A lot of sunshine for your Saturday, high temperature of 76. For Sunday, mostly sunny skies, a high temperature of 77. For Monday, partly cloudy skies, a high temperature of 78. And for Tuesday, mostly sunny skies with a high temperature of 80. I'm meteorologist Josh Worcester with the Storm Team Forecast on WTMJ.
The barometer is rising. The Lake Michigan water temperature is 66 degrees. In Madison, it's 67. In Green Bay, 68. In Waukesha, 74. In Milwaukee, we just hit 71 degrees. Get the latest breaking news, traffic, and severe weather right here. Hall of Famer Bob Uecker in the booth. The Brewers host Cincinnati. Our Brewers game day coverage starts tonight at 6:35. I'm Jane Matt-Mayer, News Radio 620, WTMJ.
Good afternoon. Welcome to Scafidi and Bilstead. Just